This area is crawling with mercs.
You got a plan?
If I can get up on that ridge and catch those assholes off guard, it may save us some trouble.
All right. Guess that leaves a low ground for me.
Lincoln, need a hand.
Time for cuddling later.
God damn. From here, that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Eyes on a merc. Putting him down. He's not making it off the island.
Huh? I think he was all you really need to say. Just making it easy for you down there.
Hey! What?
Resist, brother, resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal if you want me to open fire.
Roger that.
All I'm saying is, if we slit his throat and sleep, ain't no one dropping a tear.
Maybe not. But being an asshole ain't a reason.
Being assholes is what we do. Literally.
Christ.
There wasn't no backfire!
Hit these cocksuckers with all we got!
Thank you.
fine. Fuck the turret. Coming down.
Getting down! He's throwing grenades!
Gonna split. Good luck.
Shoot it. Get it down.
Score these assholes.
Clear. Tango down.
After you,
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
There's a warhead.
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you calling boy? Boy?
Please, don't kill me.
What's Aldrich doing?
With the warhead!
He's got a contact in the NVA! Some general. He's paying big money for it!
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth!
Shh, quiet.